Tyson Kidd again donning the headphones.
This match lost his interest pretty quickly.
You know, if you watch NXT on Thursday nights on the WWE Network, pretty well documented the issues between Natalya and Tyson Kidd.
Tyson Kidd never gets on Monday Night Raw, and he comes out here and he plays video games the entire time. Well, how dumb is this guy?
This is one of the problems, John. One of the reasons he's only on Raw tonight is because of his wife, Natalya. And that's been the problem Tyson's been struggling with over the past few months. In fact, fans even chat Natty's husband in many of his matches down at NXT.
At least they're chanting something.
Well, he's embarrassed over the fact that his wife garners more attention than he does. And now look at Rosa trying to fire back. She's been taken under the ring of Natalya.
Ring of Natalya? Hey, wait a minute.
Hair. Uh-oh, hey, whoa, hair issues.
We got a hair malfunction.
Is that John Cole's or is that?
Oh! I think it's Rosa's. I think the extensions came out. Natalya Silver into it. They've had a major issue on Total Divas. Yeah. And now they're going at it.
Their hair going to come out by the roots here.
And meanwhile, Tyson Kidd is oblivious to all this in the background with his headsets on.
Well, he can't even hear any of this happening.
You can't be that unaware.
He doesn't care, probably, John.
Rosa's really upset on her hair now.
Here we go.
She's going to try to take some of Layla's hair.
Mouth.
And Layla's laughing about it.
She finds humor in the misfortunes of other divas.
I think Natalya. Natalya has a long way to go with Rosa.
That may be it. That may
be Layla connects with the layout and takes out Rosa.
That's it. Thank God.
No winner of this match. Layla.
It is International Coffee Day, John.
Yeah, JBO, you better try some decaf. Hey, wait a minute, Natalya.
She just took a.
Tyson's phone there.
I can't control Rosa.
And now the selfies continue for Summer Rae and Layla.
They're not selfies, you're taking something of somebody else, are they?
Good point, John.
Thank you, I'll take a photo of selfies.
We'll call them not selfies.
Thanks for watching WWE on YouTube. Please show me some love by clicking right here to subscribe. And if you just can't get enough of me, click right here for full episodes of Total Divas.